Hey guys, what's up? This is Super Furry Gamer, and what is up? Sorry, I said that twice. But anyways, not much with me. I just wanted to say that I'm really sorry for not giving out any shoutouts or anything about the Doom 3 thingy I'm doing. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a break from the Doom 3 Let's Play for a bit because, well, my camera broke and stuff like that, which pretty much suck. But yeah. From now on, I'm going to be doing a lot of Flash games and a lot of other different little goodies and stuff like that for you guys. But yeah, let's just enjoy what we got, or what I can find, whatever. But yeah, if anybody ever watches this, don't forget to leave any suggestions below the video and stuff like that. But yeah, enough about me blabbering around, or blabbering. Yeah. This game is Resident Evil Freedom, yay! And it is made by an author named Flash Tryant, I think that's the name. And it was uploaded on August 17, 2002. Wow, that's an old game. It's got a daily feature August 17, 2002. But yeah, it's made in 2002, as I said. But yeah, all credits of the game goes to Flash Tryant. But let's get started. Freedom. Wow, this is actually really good. I gotta say, that was really impressive, especially for a game in 2002. Ouch, my head hurts. What happened? Where am I? Looks like I'm by myself. I guess I should look around. I guess I should look for a town or something. I should take this just in case. Shit. Yeah, take the gun. Take it. Take it. Damn it, what'd I do? Oh, wow, I feel stupid. Take the forest or path? I'd take path. It's much smarter. Dear God. What the hell is that? Oh, sweet. Ah, shit. Alright, the reloading buttons are... Shit. There we go. What the hell were those things? Whatever they are, they don't look human. What's that over there? A cottage? Looks like I might be saved after all? You mean B, but never mind. But anyways, I hope someone's home. Looks like it's abandoned. Ooh, my shadow. It's jammed, plus there's no ammo. Is this what was used to shoot the helicopter? Or the chopper down? I have been seeing some strange things lately. Some kind of zombie. Some are real dumb, walk real slow. But some got the smarts. Smart enough to use guns. I ran from them. Enough to... Damn it. I think I am safe here in my home. In my house. Joe. Yeah, very creative name. It's been 2 days from when I saw freaks. One got me, snuck up from and bit me. I got away, but my arm really hurts, or real hurts. I don't know how long I can survive out here, Joe. I saw help in the sky. I have to get out of this place, so I shot down the aircraft. It was the only way to bring me freedom from this place. Now, all I got All I got to worry about is finding them, Joe. Yeah, very smart, dumbass. Alright, now we should rest. That's a totally good idea, just rest in this fucking guy's house. Alright. Oh, what the what the fuck? Holy shit! Don't poke me! Damn it! I'm going to drill a hole in your ass! Ah, shot his head off. What the fuck, whatever I did. That was too close. It's probably not safe here. Pfft, duh. I should continue following the path. Take left. Too late for this one, damn zombies. Wait a minute. He was shot. Is this the smart zombies Joe was talking about? Well, he won't be needing that gun anymore. You picked up a shotgun. You mean double barrel rifle, whatever. Or elephant gun, what the fuck was that? Oh, shit. Okay. Quite the damn accuracy. Yeah, those were the smart zombies. I should continue to move on. That thing does not look friendly. Oh, what the hell is that? I think we should shoot this. I got lucky on that one. What's that in the distance? Civilization? Looks like he tripped. Congratulations. Congratulations, you beat the game. You survived and made it to the town. Or did you? Ending A. Continue. Credits. Storyline. Roll. Art and animation. Sound effect. Sound file from RainbowBWW.SoundDays.com. Music, The Fast and the Furious. Special thanks to Flatline. If you enjoyed this game, go buy Resident Evil, the actual game. Well, I do have a few of them. Okay. Bonus level, what the hell is this? The fuck? The hell is this? Ah, get off me, bitch! Kick his ass. How do I kick his ass? What the fuck do I do? How do I... What? Is there something around here that I need to click? What the fuck? Okay. Well, but yeah, I gotta say, I really like the game. I played it like a long time ago and stuff like that. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it as well, and I'm going to add a link to this game in the description, or a link to his profile, of course. Yes, this is found on Newgrounds.com. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and give me a thumbs up. And if you have any suggestions for any videos, feel free to write them down. Put them in the comments. But, yeah. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.